Wait, what did that say? I was just making sure Harvey wasn't part of that. He always looks like he's having the time of his life. I love it. They always say, pick a good cover. And boy, does he. That's a good one for him. Which I can't say much because I'm just now learning Harvey myself. And I've heard him do a couple of different things there on his way. Gosh, it's a classic. I should start all over. I want that. From all of the unseen, I wonder what you'll do and imagine where you are. There's oceans in between us, but that's not very far. Can you take it all away? Can you take it all away? When you shove it in my face, this pain you give to me. Damn, I didn't realize how much this song resonates with today. Like, it's raining more and more true as time goes on. Pick and poke tattoos on my bus. Lord have mercy. You know that I will save you from all.
When? Could you imagine the vibe at that show? Like, I've never been to a concert before ever in my life. I know, sadness. I did see Sawyer Brown once live at my high school. We had a school shooting here that brought some attention to us. Sawyer Brown come to the high school and did like a, what's it called? Like a fundraiser thing, whatever it's called. I don't know, my words left me. The holidays when I get to, I mean, I wouldn't call it depressed, but in some sort of state of mind that my body like goes into like some kind of defense mode and my brain's like, you're not working a bit at all. You can't think anything. It's like total shutdown. I think it was All American Trucks, actually. I'll have to go back and check. Shoot. Hope I don't run out of Hardy songs anytime soon. I'm digging this. He's like the outlaw on the inside. But he's also screaming, fuck mainstream's rules and telling me what to do. And I'm not real sure exactly how that story's going, but I'm digging. Now, I did watch his podcast. Tracy Lawrence has a podcast that's really great. I've been watching. He talked about somebody spilling the beans on mainstream and the music industry and, you know, this, that, and the other. Oh, Tracy Lawrence, I ain't caring to put it out there, buddy. Let me tell you. Good and bad. So, yeah. Definitely want to check that out, too, for sure. Because I'm definitely staying on that one. I love it. I think he had Trey Lewis on, too. Love me some Trey Lewis. Lainey Wilson. She's a good one. I really liked her, too. I think there was one, Travis Denning, I think. I could be saying, that could be totally, completely wrong. I don't know. I haven't checked him out yet, but I may get around to it. Anyways, fucking love this one. Never even dawned on me by the name Blurry. Like, that's how bad my mind is today. And probably will be for the next few days. Hopefully not, but more than likely. Hopefully not till after Christmas. I don't know if I can make it that long. Let's hope it ain't. Oh yes. If they don't bring peace, love, and happiness into your world, bye. Next, please.